Hi, my name is Audrey Farmer, and I am majoring in mathematics and data science with a minor in computer science. So one thing that I've really appreciated about the mathematics department, whether it's math or data science or computer science, is the way that they are able to make a program that's both rigorous and accessible. They have high expectations for us. They really expect us to obviously earn our degree and do some incredible work, but they also have a way of making the coursework accessible to a lot of different kinds of people in a lot of different ways that people think, whether it's specifically the way that they lecture or the fact that they're always available in their offices to talk. It creates a very unique program that I think may not be available anywhere else.
For the math and engineering program here at Eastern University, I would take my math classes here at Eastern, and I would go to Villanova and take my one or two engineering classes over there at Villanova. And at the end of my time, I'll graduate with a bachelor's in math here and a master's in engineering at Villanova. I have a lot more math background, especially when going over there. So I'm very proficient in certain things, and it's because of the math department here at East University.
So something that I've really appreciated about my course of studies, I think that it's provided me with the tools and the resources to move forward into industry. So I'm currently doing an internship that's connected to my data science major. The technical classes have really prepared me to handle a lot of the questions or real world problems that I'm experiencing. But also the community of collaboration within the mathematics department has provided me with the opportunity to have a more collaborative role in my internship. And so I work with people all over the world, and I feel comfortable talking to people who come from different walks of life or come from different experiences, just because of the soft skills that you develop just by being within the mathematics or the data science department.